G'day guys, I'm Wazza Lang and welcome. So as you can see, we are at Dead Man's Drink, which is in Falkreath. And today we are heading all the way to Solitude. We've got to meet Melbourne in the Winking Skeever Inn. So we do have quite the journey today. As you can see there. Yeah, we're pretty much going to cross the map. So we've got a nice early start, 6:30 in the morning. Weather's looking sort of okay. It's not raining. So yeah, we're going to head off straight away. And as promised, we've changed things up quite a bit, as you can probably already tell. So we have installed Dark Shadows EMB. And that one is by Mobius Belmont. And I must say, wow, what a change. As you can see, it's quite desaturated, not a lot of colour. And as the name suggests, fairly dark as well, especially the shadows. And it's actually got quite a post-apocalyptic feel about it, I think. But I must say, it's not something I'd normally try, but I'm actually really enjoying the look. It's just so different. I can hear a Spriggan. Where are you? And that brings us to probably the only major issue I've found with the EMB. You'll see with my weapon drawn, the bow's quite blurry, and then as you go to shoot, everything sort of has this blur about it, which is a little annoying. Now I could actually go into the EMB depth of field and fiddle around with the settings, and I might be able to get that sorted. But for this video, we're just going to actually switch off depth of field. It'll probably give us a couple of frames back as well. And that sort of brings us to performance. I have found Dark Shadows EMB is very performance friendly. I'm only dropping 10 frames total. So that's pretty lightweight, which is always a good thing. But you can see in the shadows things are quite dark. Oh, we have dragon. Dude, did you even hear that? Yeah, I thought about it. Damn, where are you? There you are. He may actually leave us alone. So obviously the sun's not up yet. Oh, hello horse. So it'll be interesting to see how much lighter it gets once we've got the sun out. All good talk. Sorted. Someone do something. I'll save you, buddy.
Guess it's all clear now.
Ow. Arrow to the face. And I would like that back, thank you. Yeah. I guess so. And we actually took a wrong turn. In all the excitement, I went right when I should have gone left. I must say, I actually like how it makes the trees look. It gives them quite a realistic look, I think. Even in the sort of darker, low light conditions. Hello, fella. Ah, not doing very nice. That's what you get. So the sun's just starting to come up now. Ew, what have we got going on here? Well, that's one very well behaved giant, I must say. Ew, another dragon down there. So just quickly switch off the EMB just so you can see the difference. Yeah, so it's a pretty foggy, low light day anyway. But yeah, quite an improvement I think. And so we've got the God Rays. And it certainly smooths out the skin textures too.
You have questions?
No, I don't actually. Yeah, so you can see in the shadows it's really dark, almost black. So a real contrast between the shadows and the light, which is pretty cool. I like it. Let's see if we can get a long shot on him. Oh, he moved. So you'll see, it doesn't really suit my setup too well with regards to the grass and my distant lod. It's like obviously really obvious where the grass finishes and becomes just distant lod. But you'll see with it off, the edge of the grass isn't as obvious. Wow, not sure where that trap came from. Okay, that's a little weird. I think we've got some trouble up ahead. Those guys definitely are not friendly. Tok, look out. Okay, it's one down. Oops. That's what you get. Ooh, fancy boots. Okay, I got a few of my arrows back. Excellent. Yeah, so it doesn't really do much for the tree lod either. Normally the tree lod in my current setup doesn't look too bad, but yeah, I don't really like the look of the trees there in the distance. Would probably suit enhanced vanilla trees better with maybe Dindulod's 3D Ultra tree. Trees running.
A cave. Who knows what could be down there?
I've got a feeling I know what's down there. You probably don't want to go. Let's push on. God, not this guy again.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque?
That's it.
I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
Really?
Hey! Watch it!
Tok, you almost got in the way. Well, I'm here. And as you can see, we've got another player home here. I haven't checked this one out either. I'm not even sure what it's called just yet, or whether we can just go straight in. A valley view, and it requires a key. Quite possibly that key. And we'll just keep that. Alright, we might as well check it out while we're here. Wow, that's a little fancy. Got a pretty crazy texture flickering away there. There's basements. Very fancy. Excuse me, Tok, I need to get past. Alright, let's go down to the basement quickly, check that out. That's pretty cool. So there's plenty of room for storage. Let's push on. We'll just clear the weather up and see how Dark Shadows AMB looks with a clear sky. Very desaturated. And I should mention too, I'm running with vanilla weather at the moment, so I have no weather mod installed, because that's what this preset is designed to work with. Shadows on the character look pretty bad there. Let's see if we can help out the giant. Okay, they didn't need it. Now I could be in trouble. Yep, don't mind us, just passing through. I don't know if I've been to this place. Deadman Place. Quickly check this one out too. Okay, so dungeons are quite dark. Ah, oh, sorry, Skeever. Do we really want to go in here? Yo! Hello, boys! That's just nasty. Ow, right in his eyeball. Damn, three headshots to kill him. Okay, it goes on. Oh, that's just creepy. Okay, that was a bit of an effort. Yep, here they come again. So I must say, I'm actually liking this lighting in the dungeon. It's really creepy. It's got a really creepy feel about it. Right there, Tok. Good job. Oh god, I hate spiders. Damn. Did not get out of the way of that. Ooh, I could have flanked the spider. That may have been fun. Oh wow, really dark now. Behind your top. Ooh, you look a little bit cold there, buddy. Oh, now you're on fire, nasty. I honestly have no idea how big this dungeon is. Ah, damn skaters. Thanks, Tok. Oh, no. Oh, that was a bit sneaky. Damn. I think I might just hang on to the bow for a while. this one talk. Damn, this place is crawling with Draugr. Stop that. Buddy. Oh shit. Oh god, how do I get out of here? Oh cool, stairs. Where the hell's Takata? Uh-oh. Pretty sure the gate just closed behind me. Yeah, stay in your chair. Oh shit, that was a bad shot. At least three up there. Really? Okay, that didn't work too well. Talk. Really use your help right now. Okay, I have a feeling that might be it. That does that one. I'm guessing this one does too. Ah, there's a chain there. I couldn't see it. It was so dark. And I think we're back near the start. Yay, we made it out. Can't say the same for Tok. I'm not sure what happened to her. Okay, so it's like 5:30 in the afternoon now. Sun's going down. The god rays are out. You really want to do that? Oh, you know it. Cut, I made it out. Yay. Yeah, well, if you're just going to sit there, what do you expect, buddy? That guy wasn't very smart. Yeah, that trap got me good. Oh, happy with that here. Oh, drop the spriggan in one. Nice.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
So that's with the AMB off. back on, obviously. Very, very stylized effect, hey. God, that's too quick. Just trying to get that one hit on. G'day, Miku. So it's 7:30 PM now. So yeah, it is starting to get pretty dark. It'll be interesting to see just how dark it gets. I think it's lightly raining, and I think I've got that crazy rain bug thing happening. Nope. Not raining at all. Yeah, it happens quite a bit for me. Not all the time, though, but quite often. It'll start to rain, and only half of the screen will have rain on it, the other half won't. And I just can't seem to fix it. I have no idea what's causing it. As I mentioned before, I've got no weather mods installed at the moment, just vanilla weather. And it did it to me just a while ago, so it's a little bit crazy and annoying. Cool, we get to see the aurora.
Hold on, Legagan.
Yeah. And we'll just skip ahead now. So it's 9 PM. Okay, well that's not as dark as I was expecting. It is a pretty clear night, though. But, yeah, you could actually still play with this light.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my working days are done.
I'm a little busy at the moment. I've got all sorts of errands to run.
Spare some gold for a veteran?
Dude, I'm just trying to find the front door. Having a little trouble. There it is. This is pitch black for me, as I'm sure it is for you. Can't see anything.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire. Take a seat and get the cold out.
Yeah, that sounds like a plan.
Seems there's always more to be done.
If you need a good rumor, make requests. I think I can oblige.
Glad you decided to check us out.
There's nothing like a good song to lift the spirit in troubled times.
Okay, guys, there it is, Dark Shadows ENB. Let me know what you think.
Troubles don't cross my doorway.
And I think I might just move. These guys just don't stop talking.
Rest your feet and stay a little while.
How about we stand right here? So yeah, let me know what you're thinking in comments. Maybe you've tried it out yourself. And are currently using it, who knows. So if you like the video, please leave a like. If not, then a dislike. If you haven't already, then please subscribe.
I once captained a ship called the Argent Raptor.
For more content just like this.
Down just north of Windhelm.
Yeah, thanks, mate. And we'll catch you guys in the next one. Cheers.